is Tuesday, May 5th. I'm on another Walmart run. I'm showing you the roads, how even though Florida is open, there's nobody here. I'm the only car on the road. I see a car in front of me. Usually this road does have a few vehicles on it. I'm going to say I must pass about, 10 or 15. That's the third vehicle. Well, I'm off to Wally World again. Seems like that's the only place that I really go. The reason why I go to Walmart is because it's so close to the house. Otherwise, I would go to a different, grocery store. Because I do go to a variety of them, but because I want to hurry up and get in and out, I just go right here. It's quicker and easier for me. You can see I'm getting close to Walmart now. More traffic. I'm curious on what the rules are today in Walmart. A lot of trailer trucks, so they must be getting deliveries, which is good. It's 7:15 in the morning, and there's quite a few people here. I see the employees still have masks on. They still got their little tent set up over here.
red one can't go much higher.
Probably can always go higher. Still can go higher. Still get the name of Willie Nelson.
Huh?
You get some juice off that shelf. You might be able to bat it down.
What kind of juice?
I forgot. Up on top. Okay. Keep going there. Cranberry. It's way down there. Right there.
This one?
Nope. 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 Going that one right there. The El Cheapo.
It's still good.
Yeah, I used to get my hand while I bat it down and catch it. I forgot to bring it.
No problem. You're welcome. Excuse me.
No, ma'am, you're fine.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
No, I'm not willing to do that.
It's not coming in.
No.
it down. They're mischievous too. Comes to 6309.
Well, as you can see inside of Walmart, they did have, it was pretty stocked, but there were still quite a few shelves that were empty and the frozen section. As far as toilet paper, they had toilet paper, but they were out of a lot of cleaning products. They had the real small bottles of bleach. Other than that, I mean, you can basically see what the store had and what they were out of. And I know a couple days ago they did have quite a few people in there stocking the shelves, so I'm surprised that they were out of what they were out of today. There were a couple pallets there with food on it. Some I seen like for the dairy, because you can see we were out of eggs. A lot of people were wearing masks, a lot weren't. They still have the stay 6 feet apart. They do have arrows. Other than that, nothing really has changed.